Anti-government demonstrators have returned to the streets of the Kenyan capital, Nairobi, in defiance of warnings from the authorities. Police have fired tear gas and rubber bullets to disperse crowds. There's a heavy deployment of security forces and roads are blocked around key buildings. This comes a day after President William Ruto withdrew a finance bill that would have raised taxes. At least 23 people have been killed during the clashes.